Happy Star Wars Day, everyone. Today is also my birthday. And because it's my birthday, I get to introduce you to my girlfriend, who is amazing. Happy Star Wars Day, everyone. Today is also my birthday. And because it's my birthday, I get to introduce you to my... Because it's...
Marcus, you don't want to do this.
Breaking news. A man is currently holding inside of his home, waiting. Police are outside of his home, waiting to holding his girlfriend hostage. Police are negotiating terms. News, a man is currently holding his girlfriend hostage.
My fellow Americans, I know we are all aware of the current Marcus situation developing, and I want to assure you I have my top FBI agents on the case.
Mr. President, any word from the hostage's family?
Breaking news, a man is currently holding his girlfriend hostage. Police are outside of his home, waiting negotiation terms.
This man is considered to be armed and dangerous.
Currently holding his girlfriend hostage. Police are outside of his home. News, a man is currently holding his waiting negotiation terms.
So we have extraction team Alpha 249 extracting the hostage, and we have eyes on the target. I repeat, are we clear to take the shot?
Oh, I have a visual on the house.
This is Rover 2L2, eye in the sky. We have visual on target. I repeat, we have visual on target.
We are sending you an aerial view of his location right now.
This hostage situation is a Chinese deep state infiltration to try to take away our guns. It's obvious people.
I've known her for years.
I know we're all
based on what she's
kidnapped.
Hi, we are live in front of the home where a woman is being held hostage. Let's speak with some.
On the Marcus situation, we have received input that he's on the loose. I repeat, on the loose. This is the official sketch of his face.
Breaking news, the man who is holding his girlfriend hostage inside of his house has been identified as Marcus De Paola.
May God have mercy on your souls. We're on our way.
And again, the liberal media is going after this proud American, trying to enjoy his Second Amendment right.
And discovered that Marcus was holding her for 27 days.
A man is currently holding his girlfriend.
It doesn't matter which channel. Marcus from TikTok just kidnapped his girlfriend. I don't understand.
Hey, God, come check this out.
What's going on down there? Jeez.
Well, looks like it's time for me to go back.
Hi, we are live in front of the home where a woman is being held hostage. Let's speak with some eyewitnesses.
News, a man is currently holding his girlfriend.
I want to assure you I have my top FBI agents on the case.